Alright, I'm back. And I'm gonna be taking the what's left of this potato. I've already got a piece in there working on growing. If you wanna grow potatoes, you need to look at your potatoes and check and see if they have those. Those are called eyes, and that's what the baby potato grows out of. So what you're gonna wanna do is take that, cut. Slide up under so you get a chunk of it like that out. And what this part of the potato is going to do is going to start to callus. And that's going to provide protein for this to grow. This is going to grow up and out of the soil. This, while this gets eaten up, it's going to turn into kind of more of this shape, but really small. Then it's going to start to get bigger. And maybe 100 days-ish, you should have some relatively good-sized potatoes. So, I've showed you how to cut those. I'm going to cut some more, and then I am going to show you how to plant them. Alright, so I've got a couple more eyes cut out. If you can see there. They're little, but they'll get bigger. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to put these in the water inside my tea incubation box. So if you see that, that's a one that's already been in there. Just one over here. That one right there. And my peas are getting bigger, which is good. All of them have sprouted. I'm just waiting for them to come up. The tomatoes haven't done anything. I think I might just put... Oh! Look! It sprouted. I don't know if you can see that, but... Zoom. Little sprout right there. You can put this in water. I know it's got a bunch of chunks cut out of it. You can put that in water and it will start to grow more eyes. And then you can take the rest of that potato and do with the eyes accordingly.